Trying this app so you don't have to. Let's try it. Guys, I got scammed.